Whether it's cheese, there are rats. Wherever there are rats, there are cats. Wherever there are cats, there are dogs. If you got the dogs, you got bitches. Bitches always out to put their paws on your riches. If you got riches, you got glitches. If you got glitches in your life computer, turn it off and then reboot her, now you back on. Can't just put the cap on the old bottle. Once you pop it, that'll spoil it. Gone and drink it and enjoy it. Oh, mama, I'm a millionaire.
She just has time, no time, just pay, yeah, yeah, yeah. What's a girl to do instead of me? To you be true. What's a girl to do in a world of greed? But kneel and pray, yeah, yeah, yeah. What's a girl to do when she's lost her long-time friends? That's life.
If you got bitches, you got glitches. Ain't that the motherfucking truth? You know? Yeah, I'm just waiting. Brothers, when are you guys gonna reboot your computer? Huh? You've been programmed like a zombie to serve the agenda of the elite. Now you're just waking up. Eyes wide open, huh? Anyway, what's going on, peoples? This is Sony Legend, SL01, checking in once again. Don't have a lot of time on this particular video. You know, there's a lot of topics I wanted to address today. But the primary main focus is this BP thing. This whole BP thing is major and it's going on. It's changing. This is going to be something that's going to change our environment forever. You know, it's going to take a long time to get this shit fixed. So anyway, without further ado, let's cut it to the topic tonight. The name of this video tonight is Boycotting BP Ain't Gonna Do Shit. Once again, the name of the video tonight is Boycotting BP Ain't Gonna Do Shit. And the reason why I say that is it's pretty simple, man. Just look around. You know what I'm saying? The illusion of choice is a very powerful weapon to use amongst the people. And I don't think people are really seeing the bigger picture of things. So let me just bring that clarity again. That's me. Third eye open. And you know what I'm saying? With discernment, we're going to bring it. So let's get on BP. You know, as you can see, BP is a major player in the oil industry globally. And it has several branches. And it spans several continents, you know, where they have facilities. It's not just in the Gulf of Mexico. So, you know, when people start to say, hey, I'm going to boycott BP, this, that, and the third, I'm like, what is that really going to do? And reason why I say that, let's look into BP's affiliates. Okay. So let's check this out. Who do we have here? All right. BP and Amoco. What's up with that? Amoco Fuels. What's going on with that? That's crazy. You know what I'm saying? I thought BP was just a independent company. Okay, but they got ties with Amoco. All right. Let's look at the ties of Amoco. Let's check the logo of Amoco. Ah. The red, the white, and the blue. Especially the red and the blue. Freemasons, right? Look at that torch. That torch looks familiar. I wonder where I've seen that before. Ah, indeed. Okay, wow, okay. Well, let's check some of the other oil companies, you know. This can't be a monopoly, you know what I'm saying? I mean, there's got to be an independent company out there somewhere. Let's see what we have here. Ah, Exxon. Alrighty, Exxon. That's cool. That looks familiar, that cross there, the double cross. Yeah, that looks very familiar. Where did I see that before? Aha. Okay. Double crossing. The Illuminati be double crossing motherfuckers. Okay. Let's see who Exxon is affiliated with. Okay. Exxon Mobil. And as you can see, when you look at Exxon Mobil, the O, the letter O is red to represent the sun disk. And that's off of Egyptian mythology. And of course, the one, because all is one. So, you know, you got the sun disk there. And let's check the mascot of Mobil. fuels, that is. Okay, a horse with wings. All right, well, that horse with wings, that looks familiar before. Where have I seen that before? Oh, okay. I see. All right, well, starting to connect some dots here. So we're starting to connect some dots. So as you can see, ladies and gentlemen, church and state, Republican and Democrat. Yes, Republican and Democrat. The right wing or the left wing, if you're right or left, all they are is one of the same. Two sides of the same coin. Do you understand? I mean, is any of this stuff registering? That's my main concern, you know, because it's pretty much game over, you know, about this false illusion of choice. There is no choice. It's just the same shit regurgitated. And if they don't get you one way, they'll get you the other way. Either way, they got you. That's the name of the game. Okay. You feel me? All right. Moving right along.
Life is too short, I feel trapped, hoping I don't get caught. Watch my back, lost in the traffic, heartless and tragic. Don't wanna get my ass kicked, so I walk in this mindless state. And this don't make me feel this way. I tell you, life is a traffic jam, I'm stuck. When will you realize you're fucked? Don't try to change my ways, I'm hopeless, victim to the games we play. Stay focused, watch for the crazy ride. Don't lie, hide till the day we die. It's my life, tell me if you feel me. I tell you, life is a traffic jam, sincerely. Stretch your mind, spoon feed your soul. Three voices you can't control. Remember, life is a traffic jam. Life is a traffic jam. Life is a traffic jam. Life is a traffic jam.